When watching a video, tap on the scissors button to rearrange or delete clips. To rearrange, simply press and hold on a clip and move it to any part of the video. If you'd like to delete a clip, press and hold on a clip and drag it to the trash at the top of the screen. From this screen, you can also add clips if you'd like by tapping on the Add button in the bottom center.